Welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And what we have to look forward to is the up. Can he put it away? And he's lost custody of the ball here. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Willems. Pawłowski.
Abdoulaye. Bit wasteful from City. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Good distribution. And City have possession once more. Bennett. Oh. Good idea. Oh, but just unable to unlock the defense. Oh. Andrade with it. Advantage played. And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick. Well, the referee electing not to show him the yellow card, Stuart.
And I think it's the right decision. It is a foul, but it doesn't deserve a card.
Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And tidily played. Can he play it in? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. And nicely over the top, making sure nothing untoward happened. Fed over towards the back post, and nodding it over.
Well, what a good cross that was. He just couldn't keep it under the crossbar. Good effort, though.
On to Eriksson. What can Raiders do from this position? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Who can he pick out? Oh, tremendous vision. Great block. Now with Maldini. Well read to ease the pressure. Moving forward effectively. Eriksson. It's with Andrade. Messi! Well, the goal disallowed. Offside, Stuart.
Yeah, I think everybody switched off there. It was quite clearly going to be offside.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Shin. Kaya. Coffey. Oh, well, strong play here. Now with Messi. Diakov. Andrade, and in the perfect position to read it. A
That's a good-looking ball.
Can he do it from miles out?
Well, good hands there from the keeper.
Kaya. City have the ball again.
And Bennett has it.
That's well blocked.
Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. That's a good-looking ball.
And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping.
Well, this has to get better because, as those stats confirm, the attacking play from both sides just hasn't been good enough. It's all been a little bit too cautious so far.
Can he finish? And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Bennett.
Well, closed down straight away. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Taken short. And delivered into the box. And just too much height on the shot.
Well, the story of the first half has been written. It's hot.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Oh, nice ball over the top. Delivering it into the box. And he's clear his lines.
Can he convert? And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, I have to say, that's a good finish. He knew exactly what he wanted to do there. He's just passed it into the corner. That's a nice goal.
And back underway. 1-0 it is.
Bennett.
And a fine cross.
And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again.
Short corner favoured. And whipped into the box. And no joy as far as the cross was concerned. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And a good tackle. And the cross into the middle.
Will it be? Nicely saved.
And short it is. Cross could be useful. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Well, making considerable progress with the ball. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. And fired from the flank into the area. Just the clearance that was needed. It did look on for them, but not to be.
Bennett.
On to Messi. And snuffed out the danger immediately. Released it nicely. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And able to close down the shot. Well, the Raiders unable to retain possession. City move it forward with purpose. Is this the moment? And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Oh. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Oh, nice ball. That's a good pass. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Top class defending. And De Jong on the ball. Petrov. It's a promising City move. To cross into the centre, and Henning is off the crossbar.
Well, he met it nicely, but he just couldn't get above it, could he?
Coffey. Oh, and taking it away. And threading it through.
Well, it looked as though he was going to net another one, but the keeper getting in the way.
Well, that was a decent chance for his second there. Not the finish he was really looking for.
Messi! Oh, terrific goal! How about that? Absolutely magnificent!
Well, as you can see, they don't come much better than this. It's a goal of the highest quality. Wonderful piece of skill.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. Decent looking pass. Now, will the cross work out for them? Smuggled away. Well, annoyingly giving it away. And Bennett has it. Five minutes left. And De Jong on the ball. And a useful cross. A very timely interception. Teammates in the middle. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. It'll be a corner. Elects to go short. And played in. Oh, really good header, really fine goalkeeping. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Take it away. And that will be all for this game anyway, and defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a subpar performance from them. Just didn't look as sharp as normal. And I don't think they deserved anything from the game. They need to get a better performance in next time out.